If you were playing Dota 2 at around 2 a.m. last night, and your mid was AFK, I deeply apologize on behalf of my husband. He had a late start, but still wanted to game.